carpet now. Walls are wet down the fireplace behind it. I mean, and I took photos outside. I don't think you can see that, but you can see this. There's the electrical. There's Rocky. That's inside. Yes, we have dryers. There's water all the way down to that. I think that's a television thing. I got a grand piano in here. I got musical instruments in here, serious ones. I got furniture that's very affected by the wood, wood furniture, by the humidity. And I've had to live like this since August.